actor Jeremy Renner suffered blunt chest trauma and orthopedic injuries after a New Year's Day snow plowing accident, a spokesperson for the actor said. Monday evening, Renner had surgery Monday and remains in the intensive care unit in critical but stable condition. Jeremy's family would like to express their gratitude to the incredible doctors and nurses looking after him. Okay, Meadows fired.